we were both huge fans of the underground publishing movement. You go back to Zap Comics, Robert Crumb, Kitchen Sink, Rip Off Press, Fabulous Furry Freak Brothers. A lot of that stuff we had both seen and enjoyed in head shops and that kind of stuff you could find.
We realized pretty early on in our friendship that we each had strengths that complement the other.
I brought sort of the layout and the dynamic sort of Jack Kirby-isms that sort of paced out the story this way. He brought a lot of great subtle nuances to the story, certainly in the script, I think, more than anything else. And his artwork style was much more refined, much more detailed.
Kevin was really good at color, and he had a really powerful color sense, and I was terrible at it.
Peter didn't do much painting. He did mostly, you know, the most amazing line work and detailed work you could imagine. So I did have a couple roughs. This was probably the one I finally selected before we did this piece here in the studio. This was the first color painting of the turtles done back in 1984.
We decided early on that we'd have some of us on each page, like whether we're penciling or inking or whatever. There was a bit of each of us on each page, and it got to be where sort of we could see where we couldn't see where I sort of left off and where he started, and vice versa.